Obesity is a big problem in pediatrics. It's a big problem because, according to the study of World Health Organization, about 20% of children, even in the developing world, is obese. And obesity is associated with an increased risk of development of several severe chronic diseases, such as cardiovascular diseases and type 2 diabetes, that can significantly impact on the quality of life of the patients and can lead to a reduction of the duration of the life in most of the cases. Obesity is always considered related to a reduced physical activity and to an increased caloric intake, but other factors can play a role in this regard. Recently, it has been evidenced that modification in gut microbiota composition can play a role, because in obese patients we can find a gut microbiota quite different from that we can find in lean subjects. And it has been demonstrated that if we reverse gut microbiota composition of obese patients, we can reduce obesity, we can reduce weight and obtain a return to lean weight. Which are the factors that can lead to the modification of gut microbiota composition? In children, a relevant role is played by the use of antibiotics. Antibiotics is commonly used in children in the first years of life because these patients are frequently affected by respiratory infections. Unfortunately, these respiratory infections are mainly due to viruses, and they do not need antibiotic administration, but frequently pediatricians, for fear of bacterial complication or because they cannot differentiate viral from bacterial infection, they prescribe antibiotics. And these useless antibiotic administration lead to a modification of gut microbiota composition that can be associated with obesity. Consequently, we can try to reduce antibiotic consumption, particularly in the upper respiratory tract infections that are mainly due to viruses, in order to avoid the risk that this useless antibiotic administration can lead to obesity development.